You have a duty to pay your premium by the due date or within the grace period and to ensure that the premium is received by your insurance company without waiting for a notice from the insurance company. Non-payment or delay in paying premiums would result in lapse of the policy and enable insurance companies to decide on continuity of and granting benefits under same. You should immediately inform the insurance company of any change in contact details so that you may continue to receive any notices from the insurance company. This message comes to you from the Insurance Regulatory Commission of Sri Lanka.